Wait. Put this in the bathroom.
What for?
I need to measure my fluid intake and output to make sure my kidneys aren't shutting down.
I mix pancake batter in this.
No, that measuring cup has always been for urine.
You had time to make a label for everything in this apartment, including the label maker, but you didn't have 10 seconds to make one that said urine cup?
It's right here on the bottom.
Huh. I guess I owe the Betty Crocker Company a letter of apology.